Dave had heart surgery 3 or 4 weeks ago, and it was touch and go that he was going to be at the European. So for him to actually beat the world number one and win a medal at this tournament is absolutely incredible.